I'm Lex Raby.
And I'm Thomas Voorhees, and we write together under the name Lex Thomas. And our book, Quarantine the Loners, comes out July 10th. Go out and buy it. We're very excited.
Yeah.
It's about a quarantine. It's about a high school that gets infected with this unknown virus that forces the school to be quarantined. And all of the cliques and social groups in high school end up forming gangs that compete violently for the food the government drops in every 2 weeks. So,
yeah. And the kids are locked in for as long as they have puberty. That's how long the virus lasts. So they do get to graduate, but only when the virus subsides.
The virus that it makes them deadly to adults. So that's why they have to be
trapped. That's why they've been contained
in this high school. The idea was
gangs
one day thinking like, oh, if all the groups you knew, the geeks and the freaks and the nerds in high school, if they all were competing physically, they were actually having gang fights instead of social fights, that would be fun. That was it. I was like, that sounds fun. And the infection and the quarantine all rose out of that. How do we get all these
kids keep them together?
In this heightened version of high school, you know, where like you need to belong to this gang instead of high school where you need to like, it feels like life or death if you belong to a group or not. Here, like, we put
really
it in
matters.
Real terms, like you will die, you will starve if you're not part of a group and can fight with them to get food.
Well, I feel like it actually translates to this high school setting, which is that it's all rules are off, and you know there's nobody that's gonna, adults aren't gonna tell you what to do in this high school, so you're really gonna make your own way, and you can do it your way, and you can do it any way you want.
Right. Yeah, I don't know. I think the dystopian stuff just is enjoyable to read. I like the. Something about the world right now is so controlled, and you register everything you're going to do with some department, and the idea that all those rules, how insulated you feel by that, I feel like, makes the idea that all those things supporting us and those rules go away seem very interesting, and like the freedom of that. I think that's what people respond to, but I'm not sure. I would say
diligence, keep at it.
Just make it cool and tell the truth. That's all you got to do. If you do that to however high you can hold your standards, that's it.